We're gonna do a teammate terror dot now.
Hold on. Dodo had a shit. Hello everybody, it is Tantalaki here, and today I'll be doing another video on Ark. I'm here with Grimmy Cakes. Say hi, Grimmy.
Hi.
What are you doing?
Boomerang is pretty strong.
Don't!
Okay, stop. You'll wake up soon.
Stop abusing him. Or I'll start abusing you. Ooh, nearly. Wait, are you meant to be taming that?
Huh?
Let me create some boa so you can beat it to death.
I have a boa. That's level 50, it's too weak.
No, that'll be fine, because it gets doubled, remember, so it'll be 100 won't it, or something.
No.
Could have waited, Grim.
When you get over level 100.
What about this? Can we kill this?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go do something.
Oh yes, Red, let's make you metal tools.
Yay, Grimmy Pooey's treating me. Can we put all the meat in the furnace?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
There you go.
Oh look, he's laid an egg. Well, she's laid an egg.
Put it in the fridge. Let's go.
Okay. Wait, so you made me some tools to be fair, that's right. I put all the hide I have in there. I can make myself feel cheeky.
Let's go.
Just sorting out. funny how you bend over. Stay to the shore, remember.
Mm-hmm.
A lot lighter now.
There's a pterodon up ahead, let's go check out his level.
Okay.
Never mind, he's too high up now.
Oh, baby.
Oh, there's pterodons inside over there, deep in.
If we can eat a drink anyway, I'm gonna kill these. Aww, he's chubby. Chubby. What level are you? Oh, there's another one. I'll kill you as well. You needed high, didn't you?
I found a perfect
You found a what?
Level.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I need your help.
No problem. How did they come to you? I think I got 100 something hide.
Get out. Okay, oh. Stop.
Yeah, tame it. I'm gonna go kill stuff.
Get it.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna kill you.
He's a high level.
No. No. Kill him. You know, it's tame enough. Where's your bird?
We need to look narcoberries, unless you have narcotics.
Where's your bird though? I think I do.
It's right here.
I have like 7.
Don't feed it to him yet.
Just
add up 5 needs a better wake up.
I have 179 hide.
Sweet.
I'm gonna make myself some armor for that. I'm treating myself. Thank you. We'll go kill some more stuff because I feel like it.
Go look around.
Oh, I see that fat little chubby thing. Oh, it's a lizard. I expect these things to be hostile since they have like, massive claws and teeth.
That kills me as too much. How?
No, it's dying.
Really not.
That's what you think, though. Yeah, it's getting really good.
Jordan's really not losing anything. Let's go back. We need to tear it down. He's right here.
We're going to drink some water. There we go. What level is this? I'm gonna bow it and then kill it.
Level 85.
55, okay.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna beat you to death. I love killing helpless animals. Get here, you piece of shit.
We really do need this turret. Hold on, demon. It's next level as well.
Sorry about that. Part of the
narcotics.
I put it all in there.
Those aren't narcotics, Jordan. Those are berries.
Well, I don't have any narcotics on there.
Well, we're right next to the house. Let's go get some.
I'll stare at the dinosaur so nothing eats it.
I'm not sure if you can be that far away from me, but we'll see.
I'll get
yeah, I'm really happy about that. Dino we're taming because it's max level. It's level 150.
Wait, didn't they nerfed the leveling, didn't they?
It's always been 150 max level.
I still don't get the flying earth. But flying things are meant to be fast in the air, not fucking slow.
What is still the fastest thing?
Oh, there's something really fast running across the water. That's interesting. I'm surprised they didn't do a weird body shape. Usually do. Usually do a weird, like, character body shape customization.
I never did.
Sounds
that.
Like it has, like, the shits. What the hell's wrong with it? What's this over here? It's one of them. What level's this try? Can we kill it? I'm Mr. Try. It's 15.
Tricking.
Are you gonna help me? There, I've attacked it.
Right.
Oh. Mama, it's pissed.
Don't bring it over here.
I'm keeping it here. Oh! It's dead. I'll harvest it. You deal with that little freak. There. That was hot. Look who's coming to visit us. Say hi. Look at him. Ah, oh, let me just stab him first. Wow, okay. Yeah, it's getting there. Grim, help me. It's coming next to the dino. It is. I feel like a cave man. Just die! Jesus! Wow, that small thing gave me more hide than the trike did. The logic in small to big.
Must have been really danced. It was probably just because they're high level.
Yeah. You know, I'm not gonna jinx it, but I hope we don't see a T-Rex. Do you remember Rose, the T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, such a good girl. We were trapped in that rock forever and then we just tamed her. I got dibs on the first T-Rex.
I caught dibs on our griffin.
Now the griffin, I want a T-Rex. Watch it.
You're gonna be jealous of my griffin.
Wait. Griffins can fly. How do you expect us to tame it?
What do you mean?
Wait, are we in about the flying griffins? Or are we in about a different type of griffin?
Mm-hmm.
But yeah,
flying
how do you...
griffins.
Yeah, but I bet they do loads of damage.
Yeah.
And how do you expect us to tame
them? And they're also the fastest dino in the world.
Yeah, and how do you expect us to tame that?
It won't run away. Plus, I already have a trap in mind that we could use.
There you go. Mm-hmm. I just lighted up the situation, that's all.
Man, do you see like a T-Rex head looking through the light?
Don't. That's great. I'd leave your dino to die. Dino can go fuck itself, we don't need it, we need to survive. It's a female one, I demand it lay eggs now.
I think it's a male. Oh, it is a female.
Yeah, I see.
What kind of king?
Cause she's a flying bitch of hell.
Cause she looks like a skinny goblin.
Oh, I need to tell Kate that. Skinny goblin. Oh my god. Fucking skinny goblin. Oh Grim, you need to stop, you're going to hell. Oh, skinny
goblin. One more button, it should be tamed.
Take him forever.
It is next level, Jordan.
I need silk. I want to create a tent.
And to be honest, Jordan, this is like the fastest we'll ever team a dino. That isn't a like actual big heavy dino. Like this is the fastest thing you could possibly tame. That's decent size.
I think modded servers, like, are more fun than actual normal servers.
They are.
I can you imagine waiting 6 hours just to tame that bloody thing? I thought you said the highest was 150, it's level 224.
Hmm?
You said the highest was 150, it's level 124. No,
yeah,
I mean 224.
The highest level you can find a wild dino to be is 150.
Jesus.
Let's go back home.
Try and pick me up. Oh wait, you haven't got a saddle for it yet.
You're too heavy.
Oh,
I do have a saddle.
I'm not that heavy. See if you can pick me up there.
I cannot.
It's
go take the boat.
Wait, hold on, don't go too far, or it'll drag me.
The house is right here.
Yeah, you're too far, Greg.
Whenever it turns day, you're gonna have to go naked so I can carry you and we can see you around the map.
Wow, I gotta make it. That's
kidding?
Because I'm a woman. I'm not some sex slave for you.
Mm-hmm.
Leave it there. Just get in the house. Yeah, this thing hasn't woken up yet. Oh, it just woke up.
You want my shield? It's too heavy for me.
Put it in the thing.
And I'll be riding the pterodon.
Stop feeding it rare flowers.
What are you talking about? Just leave it there.
No, I'm putting it in there because rare flowers are useful for taming other creatures. I have a lot of meat, Grim.
level of 224 Pterodon.
Aw, hi baby.
Can you turn on the light? We need to add light inside.
And I will do it some part. Is it thundering outside?
No? Oh. Kate was following me.
Dumb fuck. Put some wood in that fireplace, please.
Don't we have spark powder for that?
Yeah, but it's keeping the fridge up and running now.
Oh, it probably is thundering. It's raining outside now.
I'm gonna treat myself to a pike.
Make me one too.
Fine. You can pick up that. Let's make him. Oh, it's laid an egg. Let's put you in the fridge.
We also need to start farming, but that's like really boring.
Are we actually gonna stay here though? That's the thing. I don't wanna start farming if we just don't want to move.
Whenever we get our chance, we can move. Cause it could carry a lot.
We can after the nerf.
Hmm? They still can after the nerf, they're meant to carry a lot. That's why they're slow.
I'm basically like a giant walking dinosaur because I always upgrade my inventory because I'm harder.
You don't have to have fire.
No, it's cooking fuel.
Okay. Why?
I was picking up something and that wasn't work. We'll cook this food, wait for dirt. Are you still able to eat, my baby?
Oh, it's already done. What the hell?
What?
Mm-hmm. Although it's really cold outside.
What about you, my beautiful female bird? Problem. It needs to be health, most left.
I better not upgrade Kate, she's my dino.
Oh no, I'm just doing the rest of dinos.
Is upgrade way too much, Trisha?
Wait, Trisha, okay, this is it. Just wait, not about health.
No need for that health. It's pretty low then.
We need it to be able to take it.
But Jordan, we're not gonna use Trishan for fighting. He's only.
No, I'm not about fighting. I'm not about like running away from big predators.
Why would he need to run with big predators if he'll be at our house the entire time? So if you get berries, what was the point?
Thanks for watching.